James, what happened at the first
abseil? Brendan, if you only knew. Well, look, Sue had a foot up on a rock and she's standing above the group, chatting away about God knows what. And then it gave way. I was on the rope ready to go and this great crash, this bloody rock, it was about this big, went bang down on into the crack above the tree and sort of stopped, thank God. And then I looked over and there was poor old John rolling around in agony and obviously had hurt his toe. And, so I was still hanging on the rope, the others had a look. And then he fainted, he went as white as a sheet. He fitted, would you believe, transiently, had a seizure. And then we got him sort of stuck in a corner and put his head down, his feet up, and then he sort of pinked up and got a bit better. And he was a bit anxious, fair enough. And dressed his toe. Then what happened? Who's going to go with him? He obviously didn't want to abseil, he was concerned that he might lose his toe, but he didn't look like it. And Neil elected to take him away, and then Sue got involved, and so both of them left. So now it's just the four of us.
Bye.
same as me, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, you walk so quickly, won't you?
Yeah. Oh no, she might not. She's going to get into that crack. Oh, there's a name on the back of the helmet, look.
Oh, there's one on the front. It's
I'm not afraid to think so. Yep, you're the grubbiest. Most knocked around. Look at those legs. Yeah. Oh dear.
Battered.
And the bandages, the band-aids have long gone.
Yeah, I know.
Oh well.
Or me.
Oh, I did well.
Belly.
It's grubby.
Bottom. Yeah.